Imagine a home, a design influenced by climate and place, a home that inspires residents to take control of their personal environment. Welcome to In-House. Intuitive, interactive, integrated. Our interpretation of net zero, a new way of interpreting the California home. On the exterior, In-House highlights a native resource from the coastal forests of California, redwood. The locally sourced FSC-certified redwood identifies the project as a product of our region, detailed and crafted to create a modern California aesthetic. For performance, the redwood screen shades the envelope and is patterned as a solar thermal map of the house, with the denser areas indicating zones of higher solar intensity. The envelope is predominantly constructed of structural insulated panels, which combine structure and insulation into one component, resulting in higher R values, faster construction times, and a tight envelope. On the interior, In-House's contemporary aesthetic draws on a blend of light colors and bamboo finishes to create comfortable and delightful spaces. When the weather is nice, residents can open the folding window wall between the living room and the outdoor bifacial room to double the living space. When it's time to cool off, residents can open the windows, including the north-facing clerestories in the taller core, which are designed to promote stack ventilation. The home is designed around a central core that contains its active intelligence, mechanical, electrical, plumbing, and monitoring systems. Also within the core is a material that is mostly hidden, phase change material. This palm oil-based material is housed in a phase change duct, which acts as thermal mass in order to dampen temperature swings and better maintain thermal comfort. Flanking the core are the home's two passively designed wings. The resident dwells between the core and the wings in open and comfortable spaces where thoughtful architectural design and mechanical systems meet. Defining a harmonious dialogue between inside and outside is also a feature of In-House. The generous outdoor spaces are not only enjoyable, they also provide residents with additional square footage that is essential given an otherwise modest house footprint. We could have designed a home that operates entirely independent of its residents, but a smart home needs smart residents to be optimized. Residents of In-House are faced with the challenge of learning how to live net zero, and this house is the vehicle of their education. Solar Cal Poly presents a new standard of in by creating a notion of ecological living that is enticing as well as achievable. We would like visitors to see In-House as an approach to living well while still living within our ecological means.